the 13 days after we awoke were the beginning of the end.
Serious?
Be quiet.
Best of luck. She did it!
Hands high!
I'm not a Lassie. So far, so good. They all want to fight.
Hey. Good for them.
Wasn't like a challenge now, all right? Hey!
give up. We did it. Aren't you supposed to protect civilians, soldier? I mean, you are Sanctum, aren't you? What are you doing trying to stop the purge? Why don't you tell me that?
I was a soldier.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Chocobo, we just can't catch a break, can we?
Yeah, that's a good question. Oh well. I better follow her. I'm getting too old for this. Sure, we can get through here. This is a mess, is what this is.
Thank you.
not wanting to get purged, I get. But taking on trained soldiers?
Better to die than get sent to Pulse. It's hell for the Brimstone.
Yeah, well, hell's not sounding too bad. Because this place ain't exactly paradise.
Domesticated peacekeepers. Nothing to worry about.
Well, maybe not for a soldier girl, but I'm trying to say... Hey!
Gotta fight again.
Huh?
make tracks and they'll just pick us off from up above.
Preemptive strike.
Rebels!
So much for the element of surprise.
There's no time.
Then what do you suggest we do?
Quiet.
Hey! Wait! No, don't leave me!
Let go!
No, hell no! You're my only way out of here! No! Might get us across. Right there. Right?
Looks that way.
All right. You leave this to me. This way. Come on.
seems to be in working order.
Not our lucky day.
Deportees, are we? Weapons down. I'd hate for this to turn ugly.
Turn ugly?
What? He wants to kill us without a fight.
Time's up!
Soldier, what's your angle? What? Classified military info?
Huh?
What's the matter? You quit, didn't you? Did you think I'm gonna go out there and just tell everybody your secret?
See. My angle. I'm after the Falci. Still happy you tagged along.
Didn't have a choice.
Huge. You stay here.
So sorry. I didn't mean to.
These people need heroes. Here. You keep your cool, and they will too. You got it?
Got it.
What's our motto?
The Army's no match for Nora.
That a boy.
Hmm.
this over.
Take a nap.
Really? Can I?
Sure. And when we're taking a dirt nap, you can save them all.
No, that's even worse.
No dirt naps today. We're all in this together. Our enemy's the Cocoon Sanctum. Their dreaded Psycom, no less.
What's the dread? Psycom's nothing but a whole bunch of bluster and bullying. They've got nothing on Nora.
Well, we are the heroes after all.
Let's prove it!
Yeah! Yeah.
Sanctum's gonna pay for this. Nothing to worry about!
Ah.
path out of here.
More.
There are soldiers everywhere.
Yo, boss. What's the plan?
Charge in, guns blazing.
Hey! That's not a plan.
Real heroes don't need plans.
As always, hit him hard and hit him again.
You all okay? Hey, careful with those.
Don't worry. No one's moving to Pulse today. We'll clear you a path out of here, so be ready.
Wait,
to...
Wait! Let me fight
yeah,
with you!
You can't expect us to just sit here!
Good help.
Yep.
Please, let us help!
Okay, then. Volunteers front and center.
Here, take this one.
This one.
Here you go. And one for you.
Count me in.
Here's yours. Take care now.
Mom?
Don't worry.
Huh?
So I just
hold it steady. Here.
Yeah, feels good.
Yep. Nice.
Can you show me again?
You got
that's
it.
That's how it works.
You sure?
Yeah. Moms are tough.
Right.
It's the last one, boss.
All right, last one. Somebody take it.
Yeah.
Push comes to shove. Keep him safe.
First impression of snow? All told.
All right, lay low and you'll be fine. We'll clear out the area. We're going home together!
Come on! Everybody up!
Right. New recruits, on me!
Come on.
Time to go, kiddo.
We're not losing to SciComm, you hear me?
This'll be a piece of cake.
Stay sharp. You don't want to make their job any easier.
Sorry, boss.
Ha!
trouble!
No kidding. Stay down.
I told you, didn't I? Moms are tough.
It's an out-and-out massacre. Those people won't even live long enough to die on Pulse.
That was the idea.
What?
Sanctum logic. They conjured up the courage to eliminate a threat. I mean, why carry the danger all the way to Pulse? Why not just stamp it out here? Execution masquerading as exile. That's all the Purge ever was.
Relocation to Pulse. How does the government get away with pulling crap like that? And you? You knew this was gonna happen?
The Purge was SCI-COM. Private Sanctum troops, not the Guardian Corps.
SCI-COM? Guardian Corps? Soldiers are soldiers, aren't they? Pulse Foul C and their lessee are enemies of the state. Tell a soldier to kill an enemy, and you really think it's gonna matter what uniform he's wearing?
Might have mattered to that one. Couldn't shoot. Got himself shot instead.
How about you? Order say shoot. You pull the trigger? Fine. Forget I asked.
Wait. What?
What's that? Huh?
Attention, Purge deportees. Attention, Purge deportees. Put down your weapons and surrender immediately. Your removal is the will of the people of Cocoon. Should you attempt to flee, the Sanctum will employ every resource necessary to bring you to justice. This land is no longer your home. Cease hostilities and surrender at once.
Sarah. Just what you were looking for.
Yeah. Right in there.
The post file C.
Mom. Don't worry. We'll be okay.
Mom.
It's too much, isn't it? Face it later. Ciao!
Hey, wait!
You said it made you happy when I smiled, didn't you? But really, I was afraid. I was always afraid.
So, how do you figure that post file C is different from the Sanctum's? All things being equal, I'd just as soon keep one.
Time to jump.
Yeah.
Hey! Hang on! What the? Hey!
She can do it, so can we.
What about the others? They didn't die. They couldn't have died.
Of course not.
Hey, get a grip, man! What's wrong with you?
Get who home?
Huh? Toss me that.
Catch. What are you doing?
So what are you afraid of, huh? You're supposed to be the hero. She's waiting there, ain't she? Your lovely bride-to-be? Isn't it about time you picked her up?
Yeah.
Hmm.
There's our ride. Now you're talking.
There ain't gonna stop us.
Rushing in on your own. There they are.
I want every weapon ready to fire. Stay sharp.
All right, on my go.
Right.
That's a sad sound. Where's the soul? Okay.
Hey, Godot.
Yeah?
If you don't know who you've got to save, you just protect them all, right?
Something on your mind?
You got plenty of time for thinking on the way, hero.
Yeah.
Ready! It's us.
Don't shoot.
Snow.
Since when do you care about kids?
Pray before a friend.
Okay.
Hey, Snow. You made it.
Hey, yo. So, you really managed to use that thing?
I think I'm done.
You're done when we are.
Ow, what?
That's the one.
Didn't you have something to tell him?
Yeah.
All right, then.
But I...
I'll go with you.
What?
Oh, you have no idea what it was like.
Oh. Everyone safe?
the army's no match for Nora!
I meant the kids.
All accounted for.
Okay. Let's keep it that way, all right? I'll swing by the Vestige. Keep the kids out of trouble.
You got it. Say hi to the missus for me. You go skirt chasing, I take care of the kids. Some husband.
Dinner's on me.
Better be home cooking.
When's the wedding, lover boy?
Well, don't worry, none of you are invited.
We're still going.
Hey, you serious? What about me?
Catch you later.
Okay?
I want to tell him. It's just that...
Say, you know how to fly this?
Yeah, I think so.
All right! In you go! That way.
No. If we go in there, that thing could... It could make us Lassie. This is... I don't think I can...
You can do it.
What are you two doing?
Here we go!
Uh-oh. Get back here! You hear me? Hey!
The pulse fell sea. It held our future. and our fate. Guess it's just us.
What did you expect? Even soldiers know not to go near the foul sea. You become a pulseless sea, and you're finished.
What do you mean, finished?
Haven't you heard, Miss...
Vanille.
Huh?
My name. And yours?
Hope. Thank you. What were we thinking?
Well, since we're here, let's look around. Oh, check this out.
Hey, Vanille. Where are you?
Well?
That's, stay close. What am I doing here? Thank you.